If Blue Savannah had not happened or been lost by Marion, the outcome of the Revolutionary War may have been very different, since there would have been a real possibility of Marion's capture by Weymss, who had orders to hang him.